covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour. The hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Already. They're scanning for me.
It's been a little bit of a
I'd have to ditch something. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the can. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Who are those scrappers picking at? Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone needed these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? Supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Okay, things are about to get
tense. If you don't promise, I'll jump! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Pom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. You want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brad?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with a rock, they said. And I did.
Brahm, you're alive. Oh, Mother Bokrace. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brahm. He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you anymore.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brahm. I'll help you.
Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Sean Robinson, see you soon. Oh, God, that was great!
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother, the only way she knows. Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
Allmother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
So much for being careful.
Thank you.
safe.
Get off the... what about that?
Well, I mean...
naked in the bathtub. She told me to care. She put mayonnaise in his hair. She lives with him. She takes care of him.
You only do a couple of things. But, you know, there were a lot of people who said, when you jump in to fight those battles, that's another example of a baby. Like, Ed said that to Cole, but then you jumped in.
He was saying they took me off the nipple. Okay.
But he was directing it at Cole.
Thank you.
No space.
Because I have not seen this guy in 3 years.
Stocking up. Actually, not yet. I'll come back in a bit.
I see. I'll wait here then. Aloy, let us speak. Aloy.